All right, time for episode 3 that I'm recording tonight.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Can you hear me out a second?
This town's been through a lot.
No, I got shit to do.
Ma taught me how to hunt when I was 9.
I want it. I definitely want it. I'll have it. I want it so bad. That's cute. I want it so bad. Oh, I can afford a submachine gun now. Excuse me? Oh my god! Oh my god! I own a 50 cal! Okay, I wish I owned that. I know I own that. Oh god, I wish I could afford that. Magnol Pulsar. Do you know what the fuck that is? Okay. Okay. So this just became a whole ass range game.
Good work here. I'm ready. Let's roll.
Fine. Fuck it. I'll take the director out. Mistakes have been made! You know what? Not arguing. Not.
This way. This could have gone downhill. Glad it didn't.
Hush it, Cerberus. Cerberus, I'm recording. Keep it down. Two shots and I ended that goddamn truck. I am not gonna lie. I love this motherfucking gun. Hush it, Cerberus. I mean, it's... Fuck, it's in my way.
Just another day in Hook County.
Okay. Well...
Magic are the ones most in need of salvation. Though their sins are great, their souls are not beyond Satan. All they must do is confess.
On the move.
Are you ready, Deputy Hudson?
Tell me I can get up that.
Please tell me I can get up that.
Or our meals, or our bodies. Look at me.
desperate approval from digital friends that we hardly even know when your family and your loved ones are right here, sitting beside you.
No! God damn it! No! It's not what I intended to throw! Big bada boom! Guess what? I have a bigger gun than any of you fucks. Oh! And I did it undetected! Cause I got the biggest goddamn rifle in the game! That's what BFGs are for, baby!
but I want it!
That's cute. Alright, now loot.
We can breathe easy and falls in thanks to you.
Take it down to normal, Moose ain't easy. Much less a crazy one.
Dear God, what a stench. We need it elsewhere anyway.
Oh, fuck me, it's a bear!
I need your help!
Help!
Thank you.
What the fuck even was that?
The needs of the many.
Wolverine! Okay.
Still in one piece. All good.
Wasted most of my fucking ammo for that.
Nature's got all these gifts for us.
Mm-hmm.
it.
Oh, that's not good. There's a lot of them. Fuck me! Reading this, you're a Peggy. I've got you on my sights. If you're resistance, come on up and see me in the grain elevator. I got some goodies you can use against the cult. Just watch your step as you come up. I got a little friends. Don't want to be disturbed.
can't run the grain elevators for some reason.
Okay, so this bitch comes with guns. Fuck yeah!
All are welcome in our garden. You just...
Oh, we all know that ain't fucking true. Yeah, bitches. What do you think of my fucking truck now? I don't have a brain cell. Oh, it's a checkpoint sort of thing. Okay, cool. Yeah, my handling just went to shit, which means one of those was explosive. Oops. That's all I can say to that one is, oops. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, that was all bad. Get your ass in here, woman. I even got a bear in a cup for it.
Okay, let's go.
So I'm not gonna lie, that was some bullshit. That was gross. I heard them crunch. Oh no, enemy reinforcements. Whatever am I going to do? I'm in a literal semi of death.
Falls End where she belongs.
That was so bad. I had to squish myself. And I want to start way the fuck back here. At like 4 checkpoints. What if I told you you're full of shit?
Shit, I can't believe my eyes. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Happy people make for a happier town.
Yeah! I need to defeat a lieutenant, really? Fuck you guys. I have it.
Being able to provide for myself.
Damn, I can build my own level.
Hey, fella.
Hello, man.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those
to visit again. Howdy, miss. I saw Peggy's heading toward the Rise airfield. With Kim being pregnant, they're gonna have a hard time running. They're gonna need help.
I hope the town won't fall into the wrong hands.
Come here, deputy. I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
As long as the town is free, folks can call this home.
Hey, excuse me, I can rest?
End is safe. Don't feel too safe for the
task. Oh, Reed.
Oops.
I forgot I can carry a third weapon! I need a third weapon! He's going to the general store.
Thanks, Sam.
Thank you.
Wait. I do not need two SMGs. Really?
I've been rolling on the same tires for years. Patches art.
I actually forgot the shovel launcher was a thing. Excuse me. God, I wish!
fall into the wrong hands again.
Son of a bitch, John C. God damn you!
No, we ain't, my guy.
Still, there's no official word on a celebration.
Too close for comfort.
Such a famous man, we forgot. How many of us enjoyed watching his daredevil stunts when we were growing up? Not just in my.
All right. But across the now, you see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked! Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Well, that was exciting.
Pastor Jerome must have seen something in you if he saved you. If you squint real hard, I guess I see it too. Hope the crop dusting business has been good.
Are you serious? We got a fucking crop circle too?
Yeah.
Try not to run people over. It's not friendly.
Gotta keep an eye out for piggies. They come near me, they're as good as dead. Never thought this gun would... What? Moving out! Goddamn piggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. We'd all starve if it was up to the cult. I don't know how to hunt your own food.
Oh! Oh shit!
This could have gone downhill. Glad it didn't. Moving.
cannot believe how fucking terrible that was.
John Seed has a goddamn Air Force parked at his ranch. I'm telling you, the man's gonna kill us all. Or make us wish we were dead. Somebody needs to do something. So long.
I shit Cerberus.
Last I heard, human sacrifice is not a Christian practice.